If you direct your attention at this time to the 50-yard line as the captains make their way to the center of the field for our coin toss. For Pleasant Hill, we have Charlie Ward and Landon Housel as a couple of the captains. For Cascade Christian, the captains this evening are number 2, Cooper Clark, number 11, Stephen Joffer, number 14, Seth Knox, and number 71, Trace Walker. Pleasant Hill has won the toss. They've elected to receive the opening kickoff this evening. Second down.
Team into it. Shake your hands from side to side. Shout it out with Cascade Pride.
Pleasant Hill's punt is down at the Cascade Christian 20-yard line. Challengers will begin their first and 10. Seth Knox on the carry, picks up a Cascade first down. Is complete from Seth Knox to Tanner Parker for the touchdown. Extra point kick is good. Drive, seven plays, capped off by an 8-yard touchdown pass from Seth Knox to Tanner Parker. Parker set to kick off for the challengers. Leshwa has been doing the right thing since 1952 and a proud sponsor of the OSAA State Championships. 5 yards on the carry by Jake Brown. Third down, 5. Seven-yard pass is complete from Knox to Cody Parker for the touchdown. Set to kick off for Cascade. On the carry to the Pleasant Hill 30-yard line. First and 10, Challengers. Okay, 30-yard touchdown run by Seth Knox. Parker's kick is good. Set to kick off for Cascade. Pleasant Hill returns the kickoff to their own 39-yard line. First and 10. Go, dude! is complete for a 35-yard touchdown pass for Pleasant Hill. Extra point kick by Dylan Ritchie is good. From Seth Knox to Cooper Clark. Cody Parker's kick is good. Return to the Pleasant Hill 21-yard line. The Billies are first and 10. Set to kick off for Pleasant Hills. We begin the second half. Carry. Cascade first down. On the play, third down and one.
Come on, baby!
Pass is complete for Seth Knox.
Okay.
Seth Knox with the 1 yard keeper. Cascade touchdown. Cody Parker's kick is good. From Seth Knox to Dalton Palmer for a 16-yard touchdown pass. Cody Parker's kick is good. Kickoff for Cascade.
Yeah.
celebrate its 29th year sponsoring the OSAA State Championships and salutes the spirit of teamwork and achievement throughout the communities it serves.
I stood next to Patty yesterday, she was down here, and I'm like, oh my God.
Pass is complete from Alec First to Chase Wager. Encroachment, Pleasant Hill's 5-yard penalty remains first down. Pass is complete from Alec First to Jack Spence. Complete from Alec Bruce to Chase Wager. With tonight's win, Cascade Christian advances to the next round of the 3A State Championship playoffs. They'll be playing the winner of tonight's game between Rainier and Horizon Christian in Tualatin. It's not yet official, but most likely we'll be hosting that game on Saturday afternoon, next Saturday afternoon. That'll be official come Monday.